You're live with Father Wubby.
Forgive me, Father, for I have sinned.
Is your sin a shitty mic?
It is indeed a shitty mic, honestly.
Go ahead, son. I'm sorry.
So this one time at a TGI Fridays, I was in the bathroom. I was about 12 years old at the time, and there was a man taking a fat shit in there, I gotta say. And on my way out, I accidentally hit the lights, and I didn't go back for him. I didn't go back for him, Webby.
Yeah, man, that's truly deplorable. Why would you?
I'm so sorry. Father, what do I do?
Bananas. Rotate. Banana. Rotate. Frist. Banana. Go. Oh, can you feel it? But yes, it's bad. We have lost it, my son. We have lost it, man.
You okay?
Who are you to accuse me?
If I walked up to you right fucking now, me being a dude and you being a dude, and you were turned on by me, that would be gay! It's no different for fucking traps! Just cause they dress like a chick don't mean they are a chick, they got a dick, and it's gay! And don't say the dick makes it cuter! Cause that doesn't make it cuter! That makes you even gayer! That makes you gay, bitch! And you send me pictures of them with their little skirts lifted and their fucking nuts hanging out! I don't wanna see that shit! I'm not gay like you! Stop sending me hentai! Stop sending me anime pictures! Stop sending me traps! Oh my god!
No, it's the truth! I'm killing—
Okay, someone put their fursona pointing a gun at me and said, show us what's inside the fridge, Wayne. You want the truth? You want the truth? You want the fucking truth? Oh, there is no fridge! I lied!
No.
It was never real.
Racism, let's do that shit, huh? Come on, if you're racist and you know it, clap your hands. What the fuck?
I'm gonna make some iron axes. Oh!
Thanks, Obama.
IBI master, I'm not flipping around right now, okay?
Listen, I just want to play some Club Penguin with the boys!
Want to be dominated? We'll dominate you. We'll ask you to be gentle.
I'll send my condolences to your kangaroo wife. Thanks, mate.
You guys want some ice?
Sandwich. Popeye's chicken sandwich. Popeye's chicken sandwich. Popeye's chicken sandwich.
No!
From releasing Snuffy, the rescued seal back into the ocean. And now you see it. Snuffy's triumphant return.
You take some chocolate and some lobster and some
water, almonds, lemons.
Lemons! Skip it about and dial up.
This nigga really. This nigga really think he's bro.
What is this? It's a meme, Batman. I don't understand. What do you not understand? I don't get the joke. Well, you see, people usually only play on one console, but both these women are so attractive that you'd want to play with them both.
But they aren't consoles.
The shirts they're wearing have the console logos on them.
Who are you, some kind of furry?
You're the one here wearing an animal suit.
What if I was in your bed, and I bit you, and I was a fat infected tick carrying Lyme disease?
You're the punk I've heard about.
Wow. Frank, what are you doing?
I'm sorry, miss, but I don't think your son belongs to this school.
Please, he's just like all the other kids.
No, your son is a special needs kid. He needs...
Pikachu, show him that thing you do in the moonlight.
I'm sorry, but there's absolutely nothing you can do to change my
Pikachu,
mind.
Pikachu,
do it now. My God, what is this? It's beautiful. I told you. He's a special boy. So can he stay? Yes.
We get it.
Of course he can.
Every night. When that moon gets big and bright, it's supernatural delight. Every border was dancing in the moonlight.
How could you post this? I thought you were based. I thought you were my little PogChamp. It turns out that you were cringe.
Open up!
Hey, what are you doing in here? I said don't come in here when we're recording.
You want a hot Cheeto?
In class, my stomach was fucked up. I was
run,
like,
run, run.
Women are not objects.
It's a fucking mannequin.
I cannot stop twinkling.
What's all this then?
Is that a PS5?
I'll be having that, thank you very much. Come on, hand it over before I pump your gluteus maximus full of lead. There we go, that's a good man. Good chap, cheers for that, bruv, yeah? Oh, bollocks. It appears I've got a 5-star wanted level from the Rogers. Better call old Lester on the British iPhone 12.
Hello.
Hello, Lester, good to hear from you. I'm in a spot of bother with the British Rogers. Would you mind getting them off me back, will ya?
Sure, there you go.
Good show, old chap, splendid.
Yes, I'm a simp.
Sniper Monkey.
Ryan, don't look. But I think there might be oil in your chimichanga.
Just in time before he could say the N-word! I have to be sure he never says the N-word again! Time has begun to move again! Let me say one thing. Even if the numbers are good, it's trash unless I approve. And this show is trash.
I'm telling you, dude, this show kicks ass.
A girl was excited for her sweet 16, and she asked her boyfriend to buy her a car. He said yes. The night of the party, he didn't come. She was very sad. Then she found out he died trying to drive two cars. trying to drive two cars at once to her party. Like this if you love your boyfriend.
Excuse me, ma'am, I got these for you.
Oh,
catch the Spanish Inquisition! Illusions, right into your mind. Deja vu, I've just been in this place before. Higher on the street, and I know it's my time to go.
Did you know that atoms never touch each other? And since we're made of atoms, we've never touched anything in our entire lives. So to answer your question, officer, no, I did not punch that kid.
It's all right, mate.
What's the name of this road?
You can't park there, sir.
I know I can't park.
My mango. My mango.
Fuck you.
Is that all?
What's poppin'?
Who you a
brand new whip, just hopped in. I got options, I can pass that bitch like Stockton.
First, Ego thinks it's a joke, but as Linguini explains, Ego's smile disappears.
If you can say Biden, and you can say
Clinton,
and you can say
Pelosi,
you can say Trump,
Fruit Loop.
Say his name,
Fruit Loop.
Say his name correctly,
Fruit Loop.
It is hockey game nighttime. Let's see who we're finna get today.
We got somebody.
We got somebody, baby.
Close my shit! Close my
Just found out there are two bones in my shin and two shins on my body. That's four bones. Fuck this shit.
Dude, that's not even the worst of it. Go look up what your ribs are made of. Okay, I will, but I'm warning you, if it's bones, I'm gonna be so pissed off.
Holy shit, dude, she's there! Bro, it's fucking Mithra, finally I get to meet her, let's go!
Who are you?
I'm Mithra, I'm Fidel. I'm like a huge fan. I love talking about you and stuff, and it's fun. Bro, do you wanna hang out or something?
Excuse me?
Oh my god, Sonic is here too?
Shut up, bozo!
Wait, what?
Sonic, keep him away from me!
Don't worry, Mithra, I got you!
Bro, Sonic, you don't get it. I'm like a big fan of yours, I'm here with you, bro.
Excuse me, I don't know who you are!
Ow, what the fuck? Dude, no, please, you and me are supposed to be a team. You and I should be hanging out with Mithra.
I don't want you anywhere near her.
Yeah, I agree. I love Sonic.
Mithra, what did we say about the word love?
It means that you would have a deep attachment to me.
Exactly, and we know I don't have that with anybody. So why don't you shut up and get out of your...
Mario, no digas la palabra con N!
Muy tarde, Link. Ahora que he vencido a Zelda, por fin puedo decir la palabra con N.
¡No, Mario, no lo digas! ¡Eso está mal!
ayúdame, Pete, y podrás decir la palabra con N.
¡No me vencerás, Link! ¡Esta es mi única oportunidad para decir la palabra con N! ¡Pero, Pete, eso está mal!
¡Qué tontos son! Mientras ustedes luchan, yo diré la palabra con N.
¡Hermanito, no digas la palabra con N!
No, Luigi, no dejaré que interfieras con mis planes malvados. Por eso llamé a mi amiga, la muerte. Por fin puedo decir la palabra con N y nadie va a detenerme.
No, si yo lo puedo impedir, Mario.
No se preocupen, amigos, los días de terror de Mario han acabado.
Eso es lo que ustedes creen, yo igual vine a decir la palabra con N.
I'm making fucking cheese and nobody can stop!